Welcome to Everyday Gourmet. Well, it's almost Valentine's Day, and so we're doing chocolate truffles for your special someone or to make yourself feel better if you're all alone. Valentine's Day can be a rough time for everyone, economically and emotionally. But luckily, our super decadent chocolate truffles are so easy to make and so inexpensive that you won't break the bank and you'll never miss those expensive box chocolates again. The base for our chocolate truffles is going to be a chocolate ganache. And I'm just finishing up chopping my 12 ounces of raw chocolate. You don't want to use chocolate chips for this because those have stabilizers in them. So you want to buy bulk chocolate and chop it up yourself. And I've got about 8 ounces of dark chocolate, about 60% cacao, and then another 4 ounces of milk chocolate. But you can really do whatever kind of chocolate you like best. Then I'm going to pour 2/3 cup of warmed cream over the top of this to let it melt. And a dog. In other words, get all that good cream down into your chocolate and let that melt for about 30 seconds. I love you. Once the chocolate has set for 30 seconds, go ahead and stir slowly with the whisk until it all melts together and has a creamy consistency. Then pour it in a shallow dish and refrigerate for 3 hours or until the ganache is set. While we're waiting for our ganache to set, we're gonna make 3 toppings that we can roll our truffles in to coat them with an extra layer of flavor on the outside. So first up, we're gonna do a Mexican chocolate covering. And that's gonna start with 1/2 cup of cocoa powder. And this is sweetened cocoa powder. And I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of cinnamon for some spiciness and some deep flavor. And then the extra kick, 1/2 tablespoon of ancho chili powder. Now, ancho chili powder is not too spicy, it's a little bit sweet, and it'll work perfectly with the chocolate in this dish. Now we're gonna mix these up together, and then that's our first topping. After that, we are going to make an espresso caramel topping. And this is gonna start off again with 1/2 cup of cocoa powder, sweetened. And then here, I have 1 tablespoon of instant espresso powder. And then, gonna go ahead and mix that together. And then once we roll our truffles in this, we're gonna coat them with a little bit of caramel sauce to make them extra special. And our very final topping will be some chopped almonds, which I'm going to chop up, place in this bowl, and we'll roll them around in there once the truffles are done. All right, now that our ganache is set, I'm going to begin to make our truffles. And so I'm gonna pull off a rounded teaspoon. This can be inexact, that's okay. And then roll it around in my hands, squish it a little bit, to make your little chocolate truffle. Now this is gonna get kind of messy, but in the end you'll have some delicious chocolate truffles afterwards. So, there we go. Now I'm gonna go ahead and make the rest of these up, and then we'll get them in our toppings. Well, now we've got some beautiful truffles, and it's time for the fun part, to coat them. So, we're gonna take the truffle that you just made and pop it in our first mixture. And remember, this was the Mexican chocolate. Then we're gonna roll it around, get it nice and covered, and then we can put it onto our presentation plate. Then, we're gonna take another truffle and pop it in our next mixture, which was the espresso chocolate mixture. And then roll that guy around, get them all coated, pop him on the plate, but then we've got a caramel sauce here. And I just whipped up a quick caramel sauce, but you could certainly use a store-bought caramel sauce that you microwave, either or. And then just drizzle a little bit over the top for our elegant caramel espresso truffle. And last, but certainly not least, we're gonna take one more truffle and pop it in our roasted almonds. And then just roll them around, kind of squeeze them together so they stay on there. Whoop, there we go. Stuff is flying, you know, this is fun. So have fun with it. And there we go, our almond truffle. So I'm gonna go ahead and make the rest of these and we'll come back for a taste test. All you need is love. Well, we've got some great truffles here, our caramel espresso, our roasted almond, and our Mexican chocolate. And you know what? If you don't have anyone special to give these truffles to this Valentine's Day, at least you have something nice to eat. See you next time, and that's it for this Valentine's Day special of Everyday Gourmet.